Okay, today we're just going to add two cells together. So it's quite simple in Excel. We're just going to add cell A2 with cell B2. So first you input equals, so any formula begins with equals, and then click on what cell you want to add together. So the first one is A2, and then put a plus, then B2, and then press return. Easy peasy.